Vamos.
Statistics. We are at the Wagamama. Okay, let's eat first. I'll talk later. Okay, they give me this stick. I'll let the bubble eat. Oh, okay, open, 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 open. Watch this.
Yeah, I think that's it.
Go
try the cha.
Cha, okay. So this is mini cha ha. Let's go. Mmm. Do oishii?
Is it oishii?
Oishii? Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Good flavor. And bit of coconut mushroom flavor. And I just want mushroom. Of course, yeah. Oh no, it's a mushroom. It's chicken. Chicken and carrots, corn, beans. Beans, yeah.
More.
Okay, more.
Is it good? Nice?
Okay, now I'm gonna have this ebi age gyoza, shrimp fried gyoza, dumpling. Ebi, so yeah, baba, ebi. Have you got? Ah, so you got it. Very good. Really, very Chinese taste, I think. Spicy, and then you can taste shrimp. It's very good.
Is the coriander in there? Because I smell that.
Yeah. So, Wagamama is a very popular Asian restaurant in UK. And what is Wagamama? It's a Japanese word. Okay. Meaning selfish. Wagamama means selfish. But I think in this case, they intended to mean as you like, probably. Waga is I, and Mama is as. And Wagamama is like, can mean as you like.
I see.
Yeah.
Oh, are you liking them?
And many items in this restaurant have Japanese names, but sometimes it gets a little bit Thai, Indonesian flavors to it. But yeah, they're really good. No worries. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, it looks like a hamburger. Yeah, it's a steamed bun.
Now we got sirloin and shiitake salad. Shiitake is mushroom. Let's eat. Okay. Okay. He doesn't let go until I finish everything on his plate. Even like one piece of rice. This is good. The salad is a little bit chewy, but still, it tastes really good. This one is Hirata steamed bun with Korean barbecue beef. I can see some mayonnaise kind of thing and some leaves and onion.
Looks like coriander.
Let's eat. This is good. This is okay. This is good. Very nice barbecue beef, and the coriander is really strong. I wish this mayonnaise is stronger. But yeah, it's good. It's a good bun. This is very good. It's a mix of apple orange juice. This is very good. Very fresh. And then tastes very good. Wow. It's very high quality. Full value 5. Sorry. Oh yeah. Okay. So today is all value. All value of fried rice and shrimp fried gyoza is all value is 5.
Yeah, yeah. 5. Oh.
They are really good. Simple and they taste very good. These two, salt and bun, I would give all value of 4 out of 5. So that's all for today's speech statistics. Thank you for watching. Bye.
Bye. Yay. Yeah.
Okay.